Katie Stazak here for Shonen. I've got Kian O'Connor with me, the anchor rider on today's winning Irish team here at the FEI Nations Cup at HITS Ocala. Kian, you're riding a relatively newer horse in Serengat, and he seems to just come out every show and jump a clear round for you. How have you taken to him, and tell me a little bit about his background.
Yeah, he's a very good horse. It's taken me a little bit of time to adjust to him. He's got unbelievable scope, like a thoroughbred. It's very easy to go forward at the Oxford, so I don't use any spurs. I try and sit very quietly on him, and sometimes he can be a little bit hard to manoeuvre between the fences, but I jumped him clear and four in Deer Ridge a few weeks ago, and then I knew he could be riding better, so I spent a lot of time the last few weeks working on him, and today I felt I made a lot of progress. He was adjustable, and the way he balanced and jumped the combination, particularly at the end of the course in both rounds, I felt was impressive. Where a lot of horses got cut out.
What was the key to riding a clear round over this course?
I think the time was fair. I think you had to stay smooth as you could, and the last line was tricky. You had to get to the combination in balance. Many horses just found the five a little bit open, and they didn't get there with the hind end under them. I think that was important. You had to take your time and jump each fence as individual fence, and then worry about jumping out of the treble.
Team Anchor, talk a little bit about the performances from your team members today.
It's great because, you know, the guys compete every week in WEF or whatever shows they're at, and everyone's jumping individually, but to come together, get a chance to offer some advice to each other. Connor Swale was here on the ground as well, watching things, saying things. When Shane Sweetenham was warming up, we were all working together. I went to Kevin Babington after the first round, said what about maybe putting a spur on the horse, which he did. So, you know, to have those interactions where we're not afraid to help each other, and we can take on board each other's views, really is something that we need to cultivate in Team Ireland, because we've been very successful individually, but sometimes team success has been lacking. So if we can keep this kind of momentum going, I think hopefully we can get back to where we belong and a real championship and eventually Olympic success.
Certainly looked like that. So what's next for you?
Next week I jump Good Luck in the 5-star in Wellington. I brought him here just to work him this week. He jumped the 145 today. He was double clear, national class. Next week he'll jump the Grand Prix in WEF, and then I'm going to do the Million in Thermal and the Million here with him. I'll also take another horse to Live Oak for the World Cup there, and then we'll see about jumping on the team in Wellington as well. I'd like to do that as well, should I be selected.
Think you showed that you're deserving of that today, and we'll be very excited to see Good Luck back in action with you at the top level. Congratulations today, and enjoy this win.
Thanks very much.